Probably down there in that forest. What the? Well, I'm not getting that. Whatever. I'm getting really close to Ganon. And I can't say I care much for that prospect. Well, that's also going down the hill. Didn't go far down the hill, but far enough that I did not care to go get it. I am trying to become the professional Sombra in the Overwatch. It's not going well because that's not my sort of character. I'm more of an objective player, so I tend to squat on the objective mindlessly forever. Yeah. Excellent. In this giant murder bat. Didn't they say that we could, like, move the pictures that were preloaded into the Sheikah slate into the radar or something? I remember that being a thing that might have been said once, maybe. Or it might be insane. I might also be insane. It's also a distinct possibility. What the hell? Oh, is this a light redirection puzzle? It is. But why though? But why though? What? Oh no. Okay, good, good. There's still more to this puzzle. Because man, that would have been dumb. If that was it. It floats. Okay. So, what? Huh. Speed of light. Oh. Ha! I accidentally got it as well because I already put the barrel there. Okay. Is there any treasure? There's always at least one treasure chest, right? So, ooh, maybe on that. Might as well do the puzzle again, that was easy. Want to find... Yeah, there it is. Good, money. Why is there a giant wheel if you only have to press it once and the thing will spin? You could easily just have a switch or a button over here or something. Swim faster, hero! Why does it go so far down from the top of the door? It's weird. Hey! What's with that then? Huh? Well, we're going back into this shrine, I guess. There is a ladder. Yeah, we definitely need that barrel. But we can't hit it from here. The purpose of this pit. And closes it. Please don't do. Why do you do this to me? Stasis. Nope. I'm not gonna be able to make it in time. But now I know how to do it. And there it goes again. Oh, come on. Hmm. else do I have? Come on, it's right there. How badly can I cheat this system? I don't think I was meant to do it that way. But I did it. Oh my god! What have I found? God, it's great! I love it! I think I'm trapped in this room. Oh, good. I don't know how I was meant to get to that treasure, but I don't think I did it correctly. Yeah. None of my armor is technically. You know what? Let's get out of here. Let's freak me out. Delete that stamp. Delete this stamp. Perfect. Then we're gonna come back over to here. Monster bits. Nope, it's just thunder and lightning all the way. I probably shouldn't be this high up. I think this is. Wouldn't this be one of them? One of the. Yeah. Right? Delete some of this crap. That one was actually kind of poignant. Oh yeah, that's stupid. Where am I wrong here? That doesn't help me, it just pointed me back to Impa. These quest markers are useless. Maybe she can tell me something about it. Or something, I don't know. Where am I going for these memories? It just pointed me back into your house! How many do I have? I have like two, right? Oh my god, you're slow. Don't talk to me. Children. Pumpkins. Where are we going? Why do you do these things, Pikongo? Really? Really? Take a break and then continue on later. Because it's literally right here. That's lasers. I can take a picture of this? Oh no, it's not a tracking target. Okay. Just a quest target. Oi, yo, guy. It's really right up there, man. My guy. It's right there. Oh, is this how we find the memory spots? east of here. That was a main quest. What? Still not showing me where these are. What's that up in the tree? Is it eggs for me to loot? Yep. Well, I guess that's fate then. Really? Again? You're gonna do it again? Guy? Yep. Yep. Really? They're not a threat! Why are they here? Is it this one? Is it facing this way, perhaps? Was it farther down? Show me that again. This looks to be the right architecture, but I'm not seeing the right view. Here's a raft. I don't have a boga leaf or coral leaf. Then, if I remember correctly, There's a Korok spot over there. That's gonna haunt my dreams. There's fish, and what the hell is that? Oh, that's it was all for us. That was another whiz rope or something. What's up, Jax? I have a bow up. That's probably why that's happening. I would think that where I would want to be headed is further along that path, but I also want to know what's along this path. There's a cave over there. Yeah. Where? Thank you. Well, that's unfortunate. Really?
It is my pleasure.
Hi, what's up? There we go. And then that's just on cooldown, I guess. It's just a finite amount of time. Ran out of stamina. Ooh, is this it? Yeah, this looks promising.
Keep us in suspense. How'd everything go up there on the mountain?
So you didn't feel anything? No power at all?
I'm sorry, no.
Then let's move on. You've done all you could. Feeling sorry for yourself won't be of any help. After all, it's not like your last shot was up there on Mount Lineru. Anything could finally spark the power to seal Ganon away. We just have to keep looking for that thing.
That's kind of you. Thank you.
If I may, I thought you... Well, I'm not sure how to put this into words. I'm actually quite embarrassed to say it. But I was thinking about what I do when I'm healing. You know, what usually goes through my mind. It helps when I think... about...
Stop wasting time. We're gonna need everything we got to take that thing down. Now, champions, to your divine beasts, show that swirling swine who's boss. Link will need to meet Ganon head on when we attack. This needs to be a unified assault. Little guy, you get to Hyrule Castle. You can count on us for support, but it's up to you to pound Ganon into oblivion.
Come, we should go. We need to get you someplace safe.
No. I'm not a child anymore. I may not be much use on the battlefield. But there must... There must be something I can do to help.
They've just got Falco over there being an edgy son of a bitch. Ooh. A spicier pepper. What is that? What is you? Oh god! Let's not fight that! You'd hope there'd be a... shrine around somewhere, but... guess that's just not in the cards here. Okay, now that we've gotten one memory, maybe we can go back to Impa and get something. At least drowning isn't a game over sort of a thing, is it? You know? It's just, you drowned, dumbass. Good job. Oh. Where'd Paya go? Yay! Don't you already get that? Just by stabbing things. What? Why would you need that? There's absolutely no reason to have that. What about do some of these shrine quests? Yeah, shrine quests along the way. And may. Let's see, where would Lake Helia be? It's the Nehru. Source to Lake Helia might be. Udo Lake, Linebeck Island, Shrine, Utala, what? Lake Helia? Lake Helia, Helia River, Nabi. They might be down here, perhaps? That's a long way to get swept. Well, I don't know. We'll head to Dueling Peaks and go mountain climbing. Get that shrine on top of the mountain and call it a day, I guess. Nothing around here. Huh. Just a cooking spot. Oh, that could have ended poorly for me. Bunch of birds over there. Really big ones, it looks like. Is that where the Ritos are? Understand. That was a, that was filled by a hefty amount. Okay. Still have higher to go, though. Not sure about the physics on some of these runs here. Seem a little suspect. Man. Where'd that boat go? Eh, just fly away. Okay. Oh no, it's a time-based thing. Oh. It's slowly refilling as we travel. It's really cold. Don't I have a heat thing here? There. There's a bunch of birds up here. Yeah, if we get this shrine, we have a very advantageous place to leap off from. We can get very far with this one. God, dog. Oh no. Wait, there's a plaque here. I should probably read that. What? The ceiling? No? What the hell? What? Is there another one? Is there another plaque somewhere? There's treasure. Nice. So long. What? What is this? It's a 5x5 grid. Shrines atop these peaks share a connection. Their memory, the answer to the others' Oh! Oh, there's another shrine! And this is the answer to that one. Okay. I should write this down. Actually, I could use my phone. Oh, that's gonna be loud. This one, let's see, XXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXX And now it's cold. Since we're already up here, we might as well put this back on. No sense using more food to get past it. Apple? Another apple. Yaha! Yaha! Gonna punt you off this mountain, man. Where's the other one? There it is! Oh, this is clever! I like it! Mark down the one in this one, and then solve it, and then warp back to the other one. Dogs? Oh yeah, there are dogs. How'd you befriend one? Just, like, chuck meat at it or something? Who knows? Oh, this is brilliant. Okay, then we're gonna mark this one down. XXX, oh. Oh, XXXXX. X, oh, XXXX. XXX, oh, X. And X, oh, XXXX. X, XX, XXXX. Alright, and where's the treasure? Probably in the same place as the other one. Spear. Let's see. What else can we get rid of? This thing is close to breaking. Sweet. And now, let's see. There. One over. One over. Back to this side. And there. Ah, that's clever. Oh, and then I can go upgrade my stamina bar again. Yes! Stamina. And we're back up to the Shivanir Shrine from the Shivanath Shrine. And it's all lit. Brilliant. Amoeber. Yeah, let's fly around in a large arc and smack into the walls and fall down and you die because you're an idiot. What? Don't start with me. This side. Yeah. This one again. The far left. Oh god, the Dishonored 2 and the far left bullshit. Damn that fucking. Okay. One on the far right. Did it.